glasses.
I got a mesh on my belly from that one, though.
So I say this every now and again. One of the greatest things about doing the Rush set is, you know, I get to play the double neck, which means I'm playing guitar, which means I'm using a pick, which means I get to flick a pick out to the audience.
Yeah, that is a
which
rare
I've never
pick.
Done in,
yeah, I got it.
I've been doing this. So, of course, I've been practicing my Rick Nielsen flick because that guy can.
Thank you!
But I totally wussed it tonight. It flopped down right in front of this guy. I apologize. Here, I'll throw it up. Those first three sucked, but that guy, he's staring at me, he's smiling, it landed right at your feet, you don't even know it. You, with the gray fucking hoodie on, you're smiling at me, you're next to the guy with the white hat on, look at your feet. Yes, you! It almost hit you in the noggin. Anyway,
Well, you missed me.
So, my first concert was Rush, Hemispheres, I was 14 years old. It was amazing. And I became a devoted Rush follower at that point in time, and I know how scrutinizing Rush fans are, and so hopefully we're doing a good job here this evening. But this next song, if you have been to many Rush shows, you know that this next song is a big part of the show. It's big, like lighters flicking and people singing along, and these Getty vocals are very difficult, so I appreciate any help you can give me on this. So, let's do a little closer to the heart, eh?
Excellent. Jealous of fuck of you, man. I ain't never been too jealous of anybody. Sorry. That one's the answer, man. That one guy.
Best thing ever.
One of the best.
My best friend, Scott, whatever.
Right.
Right on the men who hold my places must be the ones who start to mold a new reality closer to the heart, closer to the heart. Thank you.
is more!
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, boss!